I'm so sorry kung naistorbo kita. It's just that nag-aalala talaga ako for her.
Okay lang. Ano ka ba? Nandito na ako mismo sa labas ng cafe.
She suspects that Pato is either kidnapped or dead already because of the police report na pinakuha niya sa akin. At dahil sa Black Feather na yun, nakokonnect niya lahat sa death ni Edward. Bingo, whoever Edward's killer is, may kinalaman kay Pato.
Delix yung plano niya. So, ang gusto niya gagawin niya mag-isa?
That's why I called you.
Please, bantayan mo yung kaibigan ko.
Genge, ako na to. Salamat, Jersey.
Salamat, Bingo.
Ingat.
Stephen, you're handling Edward's case, right?
Yes.
That's okay. It's fine if you don't want to talk about it. I just ordered dinner.
It's just that I miss you, Caroline.
I know. I'm sorry. I haven't been a good friend to you these past few weeks.
Si Charleston pa rin ang main suspect nila.
Ano, Dara? Kumusta live selling? Nakakabenta naman?
Nakakabenta naman, pero hindi pa umaabot sa quota eh.
Basta hanggang alas dos, bigyan nyo na yung buy one, take one na promo natin, ha? Sige, subukan ko dumaan dyan mamaya. Okay, ingat, ingat.
Kagal naman yan.
And since they don't have enough evidence, hindi pa nila mahuli yung ayaw mo. Also, hindi ko alam kung nasabi na sa'yo, pero may mga nawawalang ilang segundo o minuto dun sa CCTV footage na sinurrender sa bureau.
So the video was edited?
Well, yeah. Kaya yun yung hinahanap nila ngayon. They've also returned Edward's belongings. So I'm guessing wala silang nakita dun.
You have his stuff?
Yes, Caroline.
Can I borrow it?
Caroline, do you know what you're asking me for?
Never mind. Bingo. 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 Thank you.
masakit eh. Ikaw na sa harapan ko.
Ling!
Surprise?
Huh?
Are you stalking me?
Huh? Iba rin to eh, no? Di ba pwedeng may dineliver lang? Napagod, napasandal, nahimlay.
Talagang dito sa cafe?
Malamang! Nakakapisaan na ako eh! Daming tao haba ng pila. Mahal pa. Ayun, napaupo ako dito. Malay ko ba makakatulog ako dito?
So, hindi mo ako sinusundan?
Ling, kung alam mo lang, busy ako.
Okay.
Okay.
Anyway, do you still want to have coffee?
Inaayaw mo ako?
Ayaw mo?
May sinabi ba ako?
Okay, then come on. Let's go, sleepyhead.
Seriously, you gave Bling Edwards phone.
A code to Edwards' condo.
Stephen!
This way, ma'am, sir.
Bingo, let's go. Kanina ka pa tingin-tingin sa paligid. Thank you.
Hindi, kasi ano eh. Gustang kong kakain dito eh. Tignan mo, dugit na ako. Hindi ako bagay dito.
Bingo, your clothes don't define who you are. And huwag mo isipin ang sasabihin ng ibang tao. This is just us having coffee. That's all.
Okay, sabi mo eh. Oh, sige, ako na taya.
It's my treat this time. I invited you.
Ling, ako na. Ako ang manlilibre, tapos ang usapan. Waiter?
Yes, sir?
Dalawang kape.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll order more.
Sure.
Hindi. Anong more? Uy, Ling. Kape lang kaya ko. Anong more? Pinakabanok sa more mo.
Just water. More water.
Sure, ma'am.
Sino yung gustong-gusto mo? Well, kanina, you're sleep-talking.
Nagsasalita ako habang tulog.
Yeah.
Ano? Ano sabi ko?
Well, you said, gustong-gusto kita.
Wala lang yun. Baka pagod lang ako. Grabe yung araw na to eh. Pagod lang ako, no?
Okay. Well, next time, huwag ka matulog kung saan-saan. Because people might know your secrets.
Okay.
Okay.
Kopya. Diretso uwi, ah.
Of course. Saan pa ba ako pupunta after na to?
Hindi, hindi ba yun yung madalas sabihin kesa sa... See you. Good night. Sweet dreams. May iba lang.
Good night. See you. Sweet dreams.
Wanted ka na, gago. Ba't mo hinabot si Caroline, ha? Ha? Station. May re-report ako ng wanted na tao. Close your eyes, dry your tears, 'cause we're not there.